THF Zoo is known to be a Chicago demon OG and is known and speculated to have put down several of his ops.
I'm trying to catch your ass drunk.
Trace.
Not happening.
He's even been locked up for murder more than one time and could have spent the rest of his life in prison and could have seen an early death. This is Top Trend TV, and this is the criminal history and biography of THF Zoo.
You say y'all the reason why we got us a name, and y'all the reason why y'all got a name. Y'all got a name. It go both ways. No, it go both ways. If we finna start this on here, I don't even give a damn. You wanna start this on? It's gonna go both ways.
It's never been
no killing without killing. We gonna keep it real though.
We been in two with y'all since 07, bro.
Devonshe Collier, aka THF Zoo, was born on September 26, 1991. Originally from the north side of Chicago, he lived in one of the most dangerous apartment complexes in Chicago throughout the 1980s and 90s, which were the Cabrina Green apartments, a huge 19-story infamous apartment complex built in the 1940s to provide safe and inexpensive living for working class people. That got so bad in the 80s to where as though the Chicago housing authorities didn't even know who was living in these apartments.
Cabrini is part of the worst public housing system in the country. So bad that 2 years ago, the federal government threatened to take it over. The Chicago Housing Authority doesn't even know who lives in its buildings. But 100,000 people are waiting to get in.
As a kid though, Zoo moved to the Woodlawn neighborhood where he would link up with the gang known as 4-6 or THF and would start gangbanging only at the age of 12. Growing up was pretty tough for Zoo, and he didn't have much, even though it looks like he had both of his parents. The streets took a hold of Zoo at an early age. From robbing and stealing, he would then get into shootouts with rival gang members. And only at the age of 18, he was a suspect in a murder case. On July 5th, 2009, Chicago police were looking for several men responsible for fatally shooting a man in a Bronzeville neighborhood in the morning time. Dominic Barnes was shot multiple times at about 10:14 a.m. in the 4700 block of South Forest Avenue, according to the Chicago police. A police spokesman said two people walked up to Barnes and at least one of them opened fire on him. The suspects then fled from the scene in a vehicle. Dominic Barnes, 21 years of age, on the 600 block of East 51st Street, was dead on the scene, said a spokesman from the Cook County Medical Examiners. The police officer on the scene could not provide a description of the vehicle or the suspects, and no one was in custody at that time. But on November 7th, 2014, over 5 years later, THF Zoo would get arrested for this murder, and he had just bonded out from gun charges, going right back to jail. Devonshe Collier, 24 years of age at the time, was arrested early that Wednesday at the Southwest Suburban Orlando Park home of rapper Durk Banks, who was also taken into custody and charged with weapons violation after two guns were found in the house. THF Zoo was charged with the shooting death of Dominic Barnes, officials said. In court that Friday, prosecutors said Barnes was standing outside when THF Zoo approached him and inquired about Barnes' gang affiliation, prosecutors said. When Barnes answered, suspectedly THF Zoo produced a gun and fired multiple times, striking and killing him, prosecutors said. Zoo and an unknown co-defendant then went through Barnes' pockets and removed money before they fled in a waiting vehicle. THF Zoo was identified by multiple witnesses as the person who fired the fatal shot. At least one witness also reported seeing THF Zoo with the gun immediately after the shooting, prosecutor said. Plus, he also had a pending unlawful use of a weapon case from January of 2014. He did about 4 years for these charges and got out around January of 2018 for lack of evidence on the case. But while he was locked up, a guy by the name of Mubu Crump put some money on THF Zoo's head, and he ended up getting his jaw broke while he was in jail.
You, man.
Tell your people you just had your jaw broke. Bro, you just had your
wire.
Internet whooping. Yo, was in a wire in the county, baby.
I never wore a wire.
On Saturday,
never had wires in my
dough. So what was wrong with your dough? Your dough wasn't broke?
I never had wires in my dough.
Was your dough broke? Nigga, answer the question.
Was broke. I never had wires, though.
Because you run your mouth. Broke that dough because you a
stop that, man.
You was just in the county. Hey, baby, you was just in the county. You were just in the county for $75,000 bond, bro. You were just in the county for a $75,000 bond, bro.
You still come home doing this? This still what you come home doing?
For $75,000 bond, bro.
Drop down.
You said who running? This is still man. You ain't gonna shoot no.
Is that what you still doing?
He says the guy snaked him out and came up behind him while he was brushing his teeth. And after he got him from behind, he said the whole prison deck went up in a fight. Mubu Crump was shot and killed in a drive-by shooting on May 24th, 2018. At about 1 a.m., Ronald Crump, 32 years of age, and another man was standing outside in the 6800 block of South Morgan when a vehicle drove by and someone inside started shooting, Chicago police said. Crump was shot twice in the arm and twice in the torso, according to the Chicago police, and was taken to the University of Chicago Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. 051 Melly, which was a good friend of Crump, even was there the night of his death, and he was injured by gunfire, and says he was taking a piss in the bushes when he got killed. 051 Melly and THF Zoo had a weird relationship with each other, because even though they were enemies, they would get on live and kind of have a mutual respect for each other.
I hate you, and I don't even hate nobody.
You got the balls to be yourself. That's why I like your ass.
He was even close to THF Raheem, who was killed May 24th, 2015 from gunfire. And Zoo even used to mess with THF Raheem's mother. With Raheem not approving at the time, he eventually came to like Zoo and look up to him. And his suspected killer in the streets is 051 Melly. On June 1st, 2018, Zoo was arrested for having a warrant out for his arrest and did about a month in Cook County Jail. And this is when him and King Von would record the song Beat That Body, because King Von was let out around the same time as Zoo with the same charges but different cases. And I have a King Von story on my page. The song Beat That Body has over 6.8 million views of this recording. But on April 5th, 2019, Zoo was arrested again for reckless conduct and for having a rifle and a shotgun near a school/park. Bonding out a few days later, he was then arrested again on May 13th, 2019. And this was around the same time that Lil Durk and King Von got arrested for attempted murder. And they were facing 20 years. And I have a story about that on my page too. But Bezu was arrested for the same stuff he was arrested for back in 2014, which was the murder of Dominic Barnes. A little bit less than a year later, on March 22nd, 2020, he would be released again. This time, Zoo would take music a lot more serious, dropping a song named Streets Bleed Murder on May 7th, 2020, and dropping many more songs like Safe, All Type of Ish, and Christmas, featuring D Moolah. He even did a song with his daughter named Back in Blood Remix. THF Zoo has about 3 kids too, and his relationship status is unknown. But that'll be about it for THF Zoo. Make sure you like or dislike, comment, and subscribe. And let me know down there in the comments who y'all want to see next. And as always, stay blessed and stay well. Yeah, I'm out.